Good morning, guys. Today is Friday, June 29th, and today is the day that we fly out to New York. We were actually supposed to fly out at 6:45, but I got a text message last night saying that the flight was delayed and moved up from 6:45 to 12 o'clock. So we're still home. We're just waiting for the cab to pick us up, and then we're gonna head on to the airport. It's about probably a little after 8:30 right now in the morning. But we just put Stella for a nap because she did wake up a little earlier than usual. She did have a bottle and she ate breakfast. So hopefully she sleeps a little bit, and hopefully she sleeps on the way to the airport, because it's like a 45 to an hour drive. But that's what we're gonna do. I'm just, she got done eating breakfast, and John bought breakfast from Hardee's. And I'm actually vlogging in the bathroom right now, but I'm not going to the bathroom. But yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're just waiting for the cabin. I can't wait to just be in the airplane and fly out to New York and see everybody. So I'll check back with you guys in just a bit. Thank you. Saturday, June 30, and I'm currently in my cousin's room in New York. I didn't get to end the vlog with an outro last night because we were just relaxing from the flight. The flight went well. I'm gonna have that vlog up from yesterday a little bit later, hopefully sometime today, but it went well. There wasn't much of a turbulence. Stella did really well on her first flight, which is really good. She just slept most of the time, and then it was only a two-hour ride, so it was a good first flight for her. But today is just going to be a fun day. He was supposed to have a barbecue tomorrow, but my grandfather decided to push it for today because tomorrow is going to be really, really hot, and my aunt, who lives here as well, is working, so we're going to have it today, and we're just going to have some friends over and family and all that. I'm gonna go ahead and edit this while Stella is napping, and I will get back with you guys in just a bit.
But we just use this produce we have prepared for our children, some children, so we can use their birthday. Although it is not yet the day for their birthday, but we are celebrating with the Saint Jesus. With the help of the Holy Spirit and all the Saint Jesus, this food which we have prepared for our
Happy birthday to you.
All right.
Hooray.
Oh, boy.
Bensound. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Applause, applause, applause,
applause. Yeah!